sweet Betsy from Pike, who crossed the big mountains with her lover Ike, with two yoke of oxen, a large yellow dog, a tall Shanghai rooster, and one spotted hog, singing toorali, oorali, oorali. One evening quite early they camped by the Platte, was near by the road on a green shady flat, where Betsy quite tired lay down to repose, while I gazed with wonder on his Pike County rose, singing toorali, oorali, oorali. They next reached the desert where Betsy gave out, and down in the sand she lay rolling about. Well, Ike, half discouraged, looked on with surprise, saying, Betsy, get up, you'll get sand in your eyes, singing toorali, oorali, oorali. At length the old wagon came down with a crash, and out on the prairie rolled all kinds of trash. A few little baby clothes, done with great care, looked rather suspicious, but all on the square, singing toorali, oorali, oorali. They went by Salt Lake to inquire the way, when Brigham decided sweet Betsy should stay. Well, Betsy got frightened and ran like a deer, and Brigham stood pawing the ground like a steer, singing toorali, oorali, oorali. This Pike County couple attended a dance, and Ike wore a pair of his Pike County pants. Betsy was dressed up in ribbons and rings, says Ike, you're an angel, but where is your wings? Singing toorali, oorali, oorali. A miner says, Betsy, won't you dance with me? I will that old hoss if you don't make to free. Don't dance me too hard if you wanna know why. Doggone ya, I'm chock full of strong alkali. Singing toorali, oorali, oorali. This Pike County couple got married, of course, and Ike became jealous, obtained a divorce. Well, Betsy, well satisfied, cried with a shout, goodbye, you big lummox, I'm glad you backed out, singing toorali, oorali, oorali.